Mississippi State Bulldogs are 2-0. The last time the Bulldogs started a season 2-0, 2014. I'm not saying this year's team will have the same magic as 14, but the unit that caused the most headaches a season ago is off to a raging start. Mississippi State's defense put forth another strong performance, shutting down a Louisiana Tech team that finished in the top five offensively a year ago. And no defender stood out more than Knoxville County's Jeffery Simmons. Two touchdowns for the defensive lineman. That's more points than two SEC schools from Saturday. Head coach Dan Mullen says Simmons' output is proof of his hard work paying off.
That was pretty exciting to see. You know what I mean? He's a guy that works his tail off. You know, and I know a very talented player, but don't mistake that for the fact of how hard he works every day at practice to be able to put himself in a position to make those plays.
I'm way more confident because, you know, I feel like I worked way harder than coming in as a freshman. You know, I was banged up coming in as a freshman and couldn't do every team activity. And this past summer and winter, you know, I worked my tail off every day. And coming to this season, I'm like, this is my season.